The sketch is she still has faith. And this is what I wanted to do for him. This kind of passion and faith she had despite all the sadness she bears. I let her a groan. And I had no idea how to draw the nurse. is the only sketch of Lancelot I've ever made. But he's not directly an Arthurian character, but definitely inspired by the Lady of Shalott, also known as Helen of Astolat. She is my favorite character from the legend. She has a very sad story as well. I think every character in this legend has a sad story. Cursed, fated to wave in front of a mirror in which she could see Camelot and the knights, but she could not watch them for real, or it would be her death. There is a beautiful poem by Alfred Tennyson about her and Marina McKennitt, the singer. A song out of it. This is one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard. But sad, of course. Because, as you can guess if you don't know the story, the Lady of Shalott finally looked at Camelot through her window. And she died. In love with Lancelot, or at least Lancelot's reflection in the mirror. So she could not resist to have a look at him. And he is the one. Skip to the next one. much it's not. It's not at the right place. It's too low in the cheek. That was the last one here. Similar to my Guinevere sketch. I like to draw brain characters. There's something really emotional about them. I like this sketch, but there's a problem with the left arm and shoulder. It's too short and not the right angle. Something's wrong. I got this one in memory of a faraway lover. Looks like I used to give convoluted names to my sketches. I tried to draw a new art style. Suffering during this time.